Welcome children. In my previous video, I had explained you lesson 2, A Gift of Chappals, part 1. And in this video, we will do question and answer. So you will, you take out your copy and start with a new page, write at the top lesson number 2 and then write heading of the lesson, A Gift of Chappals. And then again write subheading as answer the following questions. After that, you write question number 1. What is the secret that Meena shares with Mridu in the backyard? Question mark. Answer 1. Meena shares the secret of the kitten. K-I-T-T-E-N. Kitten that they found, F-O-U-N-D, found in front of their house and had kept it in their backyard. B-A-C-K-Y-A-R-D, backyard, full stop. And after completing every answer, you have to draw one line. Then question number 2. How does Ravi get milk for the kitten? Answer 2. Ravi brings milk from the kitchen saying that he was feeling hungry. H-U-N-G-R-Y, hungry, full stop. He even drinks most of it to prove. P-R-O-V-E, proof. Pati. P, you will write as capital. P-A-A-T-I, Pati, that he was indeed hungry. Full stop. After that, Ravi ran and poured the milk into coconut. C-O-C-O-N-U-T. This is U. Coconut shell. S-H-E-L-L. Shell. And then ran back to wash the tumbler before Pati got suspicious. S-U-S-P-I-C-I-O-U-S, suspicious, full stop. Then draw one line. Next is question number 3. Who does he say the kittens and sisters are? Question mark. Do you believe him? Question mark. Answer 3. Ravi says that the kittens and sisters was the Pallava. P-A-L-L-A-V-A. Pallava lion, comma emblem. E-M-B-L-E-M. Emblem of the Pallava dynasty. D-Y-N-A-S-T-Y. Dynasty. First up, no, comma, I don't believe, B-E-L-I-E-V-E, believe him, first up. After completing answer, you will draw line. Then you will write question number 5. You don't have to write question number 4 in your copy. Question 5 is, what was the noise that startled Mridu and frightened Mahindran? Question mark. Answer 5. The noise that startled Mridu and frightened Mahindran was the sound of violin. V-I-O-L-I-N, violin, that Lalli was learning to play. Full stop. This is your last answer of part 1. And after that, you will draw line. And remember, you will write all answer in proper handwriting without any spelling mistake. Thank you.